Hi everyone, this is the Volca Sampler OK Go Edition, and it packs 100 samples that OK Go used to create the album Hungry Ghosts. Now the Volca Sample has 11 parameters to manipulate and change the way the samples sound. I'll start with the top row. The start point changes the point within the sample where the playback starts, and the length changes where it stops. I'll be using this sample as an example. And this will be... I'll be changing the start point and the length. And you can see I've extracted just the word this from "and this will be". The high cut changes the amount of high frequencies, so you can get a bright or dark sound as needed. The middle row has the pitch parameters. The speed changes the pitch and the length of the sample by changing how fast the sample is played back. I'll be using this piano sample. To see how the pitch attack and decay work, I'll be turning up the EG int. The attack sets how fast the speed ramps up. And the decay, how fast it ramps down. Attack and decay together. And the EG intensity can go negative as well, so you can have the speed change in the other direction. The bottom row are the amp parameters, and it changes the way the volume changes. The level sets the volume. The pan sets the balance of sound coming out from the left and right channels. The attack changes how fast the volume rises. And the decay sets how fast the volume disappears. With these 11 parameters, you can really change the way the samples sound and take them to a different place. So I encourage you to explore the possibilities. If you want basics on sequencing, please check out our other tutorial. Have fun!